Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Hello to you all and welcome to today's game. In our game today, West Ham United against Tottenham.
Rare combination, Christian Eriksen, goal scorer and goal maker. He just thinks attack.
Oh, he's such a clever player, and I think the message from the opposing manager too, don't concede any free kicks within shooting range because he's top class from those distances.
West Ham United's lineup is this. Adrian starts in goal. Jose Font starts with Winston Reid in central defence. Andy Carroll is the main striker today. This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts with Ben Davis as the fullbacks. Moussa Dembele starts with Victor Wanyama in central midfield. Harry Kane is the main striker today. Exciting times for Tottenham Hotspur, of course, with the construction of the new stadium. Try and get the revenue streams up comparable to some of their rivals, Alan.
Yeah, and obviously Arsenal just up the road. They've shown the way forward. Tottenham, I'm sure, want to go one better, but they're really well run, and I'm sure they'll do it extremely well.
And our referee today is Mike Dean. Spurs have started the first half. Here's Ali. He's coming forward with some danger. The shot's on! Not much in that. It was a whisker wide of the post. Eriksen. Here's a chance to attack. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Christian Eriksen. Doing well to keep the ball. On to the attack now. This could be danger with this passing. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Very good tackle. Dembele. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. And Reed. Cresswell. Tottenham Hotspur have won the ball back well. In strongly. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Son. Now Kane. Brilliant football from this team. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Lanzini.
Attacking well here. Now the shot! Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Noble. Penalised now, free kick. It's yellow for the Tottenham player.
Yeah, I think fair enough. The referee had a good view of it.
You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Clears the danger. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. A timely challenge. Dele Alli. Moussa Dembele. Here's Harry Kane. There's some potential in this move. Unmarked now, he's lost his marker. He's looking for the cross. Son! Very close indeed to going in front. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Dembele. Dele Alli. Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Cut out by the defender. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0. At half time.
Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
He's been a shadow of his normal self out there. So unlike him, and hasn't had a chance on.
Well, we're going to get some thrills in the second half. We're going to get some spills, that's for sure, because it's still very wet out there, and there's no sign of the weather taking a turn for the better.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. He's going to make a change now. Christian Eriksen. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Cresswell. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Eriksen. Well, they're in a good position here.
Tackle goes in.
Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. There's been plenty of warming up going on, and now I think one of the substitutes will be brought into the game. It's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Lanzini. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Fernandez, and he gives it back to him. And from the Spurs sidelines, a substitute is going to come on. Well, the referee's penalised him, Jan Vertonghen. The referee has shown the player a yellow card.
Yeah, and that player's just got to be careful now.
Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
Well, it is a foul, Martin. He didn't really seem to get his balance right there before making the challenge.
Well, it's going to be a substitution now.
To be replaced by number 14, George's Kevin Nkudu.
They cope with it well defensively. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. On the attack here, looking to play his teammate through. Comes in strongly. Dembele, 20 minutes now, remaining. Here's Font.
Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Real concern for the bench now, because it looks like he landed with his elbow underneath his body, and that's causing him some serious pain at the moment.
Jeff, I knew you'd know what was going on down there. Just working away to try and find an opening.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Fernandez
just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. The break is definitely on.
Going for goal! Very good stop here.
West Ham United are given a corner. It'll be a throw.
Lanzini.
Doing well to keep the ball. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. And here's the cross. Now Kane. Eriksen. Substitution for Spurs coming up. Into the attacking third.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
He's going to make a change now. They're in a good position here. Return pass. opportunity to cross it now.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of interval.
Dembele. Comes in with a tackle.
And it's level pegging here at the end of 90 minutes.